Hey guys, it's been some time since we talked about Android apps, and in the meanwhile, a lot of cool new Android apps have arrived. So yeah, it's time to talk about 5 cool new Android apps that I think you are gonna love. And this video is sponsored by Wondershare Unique Converter. Wondershare Unique Converter is an all-in-one media converter tool. You will be surprised to know that it does not just offer conversion solution, but also comes with other bunch of features. Upon launching Unique Converter, you will see a nicely designed and modern looking interface. At the left, you will see its all features. Here we have some value added features like Smart Trimmer. With this, you can quickly trim your video, subtitle editor, and watermark editor. At the left side, we have bunch of features like video converter, video compressor, video editor, merger, screen recorder, DVD burner, video player, and toolbox. This is where you will find 10 helpful tools. Without any doubt, Wondershare Unique Converter is one of the best tools of its kind. The link to this software is available in the video description, so must check it out. And now let's start with the first app. So I recently saw this video on Twitter showing an app that lets you pick objects in the real world and paste it on your laptop. And honestly, this is the first time that I saw practical use of AR, so I obviously wanted to try it. Well, this app is called ClipDrop AR and it actually works. Plus, I like that ClipDrop AR works on apps like Google Documents, PowerPoints, and even Photoshop. So that makes it very useful. So the iPhones got a new feature recently, Backtap, which basically lets you double tap or triple tap on the back to do an action like opening the control center or even do things like scrolling. This new app called TapTap brings the same functionality to every single Android phone. It's a very simple app that just works. So it's pretty simple. You can just set an action for the double tap and the triple tap, and then you can just do this to take a screenshot, maybe, or turn on the flashlight. It's very cool. So this one is for Samsung users out there, but recently I came across this video on Twitter showing the Samsung keyboard with this really cool, almost RGB like effect. Well, this is thanks to a new keys cafe module in GoodLuck. So I installed the cafe key module, and well, this is the same thing and effect in action right here on the Samsung keyboard. This looks awesome, and yeah, I like this cool new effect. I know every Android now has a screen recorder built in, but this is a screen recorder app that I think you like. So this is the screen recorder app I'm talking about, and I know it looks like a pretty usual screen recorder app, as I know this is the only screen recorder that actually supports screen recording in up to 120 frames per second. As you can see, there is a 90-120 option, which is great because a lot of phones these days have higher refresh rate displays, so the whole high refresh smoothness and animations can be actually captured via this screen recorder. So PowerShade is an app that I have recommended in our past videos because it lets you customize the notification shade completely with the tiles, the theme, basically everything. It's not exactly a new app. Well, PowerShade brings Android 11's new media control UI to any Android device. As you can see, the app lets you add a dedicated media control UI to the notification shade, just like Android 11. Now all of the Android 11 features are present here, but you can control the media playback, and I like that. Well, those are some of the cool new Android apps that I recently discovered, and if you want to check them out, I have added all the links in the description below. Give this video a like if you like these apps, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Well, that's me signing off. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.